Civil War has ravaged Cybertron, homeworld to the Transformers for millions of years. Megatron, leader of the Decepticons, recently discovered an ancient power that will give him the edge to win over the hated Autobots. Called Dark Energon, this power remains locked away in an orbital station under the protection of a Sky Commander named Starscream.
With such desperation, if the legends weren't true!
Lord Megatron, you're certain it's here?
I am certain, Barricade. And when I find it, the balance of this war with the Autobots will finally tip in my favor!
Lord Megatron, stabilizers are failing!
Maintain your heading, Brawl! Do not falter!
Sublight engines are offline, shields at 15%!
Reroute all power to forward guns and thrusters! Full speed ahead!
But sir, that's suicide!
Any further objections? Ram this warship straight into the heart of that station!
Strong survive. The weak perish.
Lord Megatron, the ship's reactor core is failing. Explosion imminent.
Move, Decepticons. Double time.
The core's about to detonate.
Go, go, go!
It's falling apart! Watch out!
Megatron, this way! Over here!
For over 1,000 years!
I am Megatron, leader of the Decepticons. This space station is Decepticon property. Surrender immediately.
Whoever you are, you've traveled a long way just to meet your doom.
Speak unless spoken to.
It's Lord Megatron!
The honor is all yours.
Autobots to destroy!
Those fools mean to catch us in an ambush at the next door.
Fat chance. We can use that crane to reach the crash top and fight them.
Ambush their ambush. I like it. Transmit your coordinates, Soundwave, and I want everything ready upon my arrival.
Starscream, the ambush is set. They won't make it past.
I shall hold you, soldier.
Yes, sir.
This is almost too easy.
Denied, Starscream. Surrender your Dark Energon program to me immediately!
Dark Energon? Are you mad? Dark Energon brings only death and chaos.
I am countless. When this is over and I rip off Starscream's head and put it into space, please, patience, brawl. Starscream knows this station inside and out. He may yet be of use to us.
Megatron, your command post is literally 4% complete.
I expect it done when I arrive, Soundwave.
Wow, that's a pretty long drop.
Jump, you fool! There's nowhere to go but down!
But, Megatron, how do we get out?
The intruders are here! Call in reinforcements!
From here, I can rain down the Decepticons, mount those turrets! We'll cut them down with their own weaponry!
Ah!
gave us our exit. Onward, through that door! Peace. Quickly.
I've seen the horrors of what Dark Energon can do, Megatron. It is not to be trifled with. Its power is too unstable. To use it would mean disaster.
You cannot frighten me, Jetfire. I will use Dark Energon as I please.
You are a short-sighted fool. You'll kill us all.
You say that as if it were a bad thing.
This Dark Energon stuff is worth it, Megatron.
Soundwave, report.
We have taken control of this portion of the station and established our base of operations. Scans indicate that Starscream has locked down all logical routes to the Dark Energon reactor.
And we're fresh out of Star Cruisers to tunnel our way.
Quiet! There must be another access point. We have to reach the station's next pod.
Megatron, I have located a nearby Betametric Center to reveal any alternate means of entry to the next pod. Advanced teams have already been set to clear your path.
Then we have no time to waste.
I think I'm going offline.
These soldiers look pretty banged up.
Unacceptable. They should be victorious or dead.
They're putting up a good fight, all right.
Then put up a better fight.
Megatron, be aware that you face overwhelming odds against Starscream's soldiers. It is statistically unlikely that your advanced teams can defeat all of them. I shall await your word that you have reached the Betametric Center.
Thank you.
Outdated.
This entire station was created over 10,000 years ago. Much of its technology is antiquated and inefficient. I look forward to updating it. Soundwave, we've located the holo map. I'm sending the data to you now.
Megatron, you may have gotten this far, but you'll never get your hands on the Dark Energon.
Starscream, this acrimony is needless. I know who you once were, Sky Commander, and that you were betrayed. With Dark Energon, I shall return Cybertron to its former glory, and you to yours, if you agree to serve me.
You're a fool! No one can control Dark Energon!
Sound the alarm!
All Autobots shall perish! Destroy the power I recharge!
Excellent! Decepticons, lock this room down and await our return. Transport devices for Dark Energon. The Ancients constructed special pods that could launch to any parts of Cybertron.
Watch out!
Megatron, according to my scans, the manufacturing plant is directly below your floor.
There's no exhaust coming from that vent! We can blast through to make an entrance!
Aren't you concerned at all driving into the belly of a furnace?
Aren't you concerned that I might tire of your pointless chatter? Those fans will split you in two. I can't use you if you're dead.
This place is pretty active to be thousands of years old.
Soundwave reactivated it upon my orders.
What? Snipers on the bridge, Megatron!
Crush them! This fate awaits all who oppose me!
Gun it and run it! No! Ah!
Once I have enough Dark Energon online, I will use these canisters to transport it to Cybertron. The Autobot surprise will be total. I tire of these futile attempts to resist me. Dark Energon will be mine.
What makes you think you can control the Dark Energon, what no one else has ever been able to?
Only the strong are worthy of such a weapon, Barricade. I am the strongest. And do not question me again! Cybertron.
Flyers inbound!
This way for a good while, but no weapon I know of could have done this. I don't care what did it. Find a way across.
The hollow map indicates no damage to this area.
Yes, this is unexpected. The entire area lies in shambles. Exactly what I was looking for.
Megatron, I have downloaded a station's log, transmitting history.
Fascinating. According to this, a quantity of dark energon became unstable, and the resulting explosion destroyed this part of the station.
Dark energon did all of this?
Those fools had no idea how to control it. I'll not make the same mistake. Shall soon learn, Starscream. I decide what is possible and what isn't.
Guards, hold him off while I destroy the last of the Dark Energon remnants.
Weapons overheated!
Let Starscream succeed. Do you hear me? I won't allow it!
Yeah!
you're too late! I have initiated the destruction sequence! Survive direct contact! What? This isn't possible! No! No one can control Dark Energon! It dominates and destroys everything it touches!
I am the Dominator! I am the Destroyer! Megatron! Decepticons, receive your birthright!
I can feel the power! It's amazing!
Now, I shall deal with Starscream! Energon is mine to command. Through my will alone shall Cybertron be restored.
It's too unstable, Megatron. Using that power, you're endangering our entire world.
Teach me, Megatron. Teach me to wield Dark Energon the way you do, and I will serve you.
And what could you possibly offer me that I cannot simply take?
The supply of Dark Energon aboard this station is nearly exhausted. I know how to manufacture more. There was once an Energon bridge that fed this station directly. I know how to reconnect it.
Traitor! Sator Prime will hear about this!
Shall I send Thundercracker and Skywarp to retrieve him, Lord Megatron?
No. I want the Autobots' leader to know his doom approaches. Once we have this station online, nothing can stop me. Now go! Find this Energon bridge and reactivate it for your new master.